Shakti.
I'm sorry, Master Kenobi. I failed.
General Kenobi, we've been waiting for you. Stinking Jedi.
That was a bad
mistake.
A tragic ending of a gallant warrior, no doubt.
Rescue Anakin, not mayhem.
I look forward to adding your lightsabers to my collection.
No.
This is not a good time to argue, Master.
Might I recommend?
Far too many of them for that.
Oh, yes, all right.
Don't fire! The fuel tanks are rupturing!
The slightest charge will blast us into oblivion.
That's why they've stopped shooting.
Hurry! Seal up the bulkhead in case there's a blast!
Well, we're safe for the time being.
Your idea of safe is not the same as mine.
No structure.
They'll break the hull. This side's pressurized.
Anakin, you still have much to learn.
That'll never hold.
All right, I still have much to learn. Let's go.
Archer, where are they holding the Chancellor? No text.
It's broken. Can you understand what he's saying?
I'm not a protocol droid.
I'm pretty sure that beep is down.
I sense Count Dooku is above us.
Oh, yes, you're right. Beep is up. I think. Anyway, I agree. Up it is. Destroyers!
Never an elevator when you need one.
Drop your weapons. I said drop them. Roger.
Roger.
Did you press the stop button?
No, did you?
No.
Well, not to worry, Master. We simply take another elevator. Bad idea!
Anakin, this afternoon, the Senate is going to call on me to take direct control of the Jedi Council.
The Senate is too unfocused to conduct a war. This will bring a quick end to things.
I agree. But the Council may not see it that way.
There are times when we must all endure adjustments to the Constitution in the name of security.
With all due respect, sir, the Council is in no mood for more constitutional amendments.
Thank you, my friend. But in this case, I have no choice. This war must be won.
Everyone will agree on that.
Anakin, I've known you since you were a small boy. I've advised you over the years, when I could. You fought many battles the Jedi Council thought were lost. And you saved my life. It's upsetting to me to see that the Council doesn't seem to fully appreciate your talents. Don't you wonder why you've been kept off the Council?
My time will come when I'm older and, I suppose, wiser.
Age is not a good measure of ability, Anakin. I think they see something in you they fear. They see your future, and they know your power will be too strong for them to control. They see you as a threat to their power.
I've sensed that.
I hope you trust me, Anakin.
Of course.
Moving to take control of the Jedi Council, the Chancellor is.
I sense a plot to destroy the Jedi. The dark side of the Force surrounds the Chancellor.
There is a massive shift in the Force. We all feel it.
On theories such as these, speculation is all we have. Proof we need before taking this to the Council.
The proof will come when Grievous is gone.
If the Chancellor doesn't end this war after the destruction of General Grievous, he should be removed from office.
Arrested?
To a dark place this line of thought will carry us. Great care we must take.
It is an acquired taste.
We cannot let this turn into another war.
Absolutely, that is the last thing we want.
Senator. We are hoping to form an alliance in the Senate to stop the Chancellor from further subverting the Constitution. That's all.
I know a Jedi I feel we should consult.
That would be dangerous.
We don't know how the Jedi fit into all this.
I only wish to discuss this with one. One I trust.
Going against the Chancellor without the support of the Jedi is risky.
The Jedi are not any happier with the situation than we are.
Patience, Senator.
We have so many Senators on our side. Surely that will persuade the Chancellor.
Will you present the petition of the 2000 to the Chancellor? Things may change.
Well then, let us see what we can accomplish in the Senate before we include the Jedi.
Thank you.
66.
It will be done, my lord. Yes, my lord.
The time has come. Execute order 66.
I understand, my lord.
In place. Your men are?
Yes, sir. We're ready.
Spring the trap, then, Commander.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
What is it, Skywalker?
Master Yoda, thank goodness you're safe. We've recaptured the temple, but we expect another clone attack at any moment.
Quickly, then!
You clones make terrible Jedi.
When I became one with the Force, I made a great discovery. With my training, you will learn to merge with the Force at will. Your physical self will fade away, but you will still retain your consciousness. You will become more powerful than any Jedi could imagine.
Excuse me, Master Yoda. Obi-Wan Kenobi has made contact.